Martin. Now Brownlee. Three waiting for the cross. Cooper with his one. And it's so simple. Well, he's been the most effective attacker on the field in these difficult circumstances. Onside and equalises. And the stunned silence envelops St James's Park.